Hi, thanks for stopping by Chasing the Gypsy Moon. I'm Sherry, welcome to my channel if you're new here. So tonight I am on my way to a place called Roast the Dead Coffee. It's a coffee place and they're having an alien event. So I am going to dress up like
an alien. In 7.6 miles, continue on to I-215 North.
And go check it out. And I'm going to bring you along with me. And then after that, I'm going to go see Mission Impossible. Sounds like a fun evening. Hope so. Hope you enjoy it too. I just pulled up here. Wow, look at that line to get coffee. I am not waiting in that line, but I do want to go check everything out. So let's go see what they got. Lots of booths with lots of like Halloween type stuff. Pretty cool. So I noticed there's an alien over there, so I think I will go take pictures. Anything to have an excuse to get into costume. So I had some people come over and want to take pictures with me with the alien. That was fun. And they had some really fun products at this event, if you love Halloween, which I do. So I ended up buying a Sanderson sister ornament and a Wednesday Addams picture. So can't wait to put that up. Here's some other fun things, keychains and magnets and little statues. And this one girl was even making like little houses. There was a Sanderson sister one, see it in the back? They were $50. And then they were selling these mugs for only $15. So that was cool. And they had a paint night for Scream. Wanted to show you guys what I bought, this cute little ornament with a string with the Sanderson sisters. I love Hocus Pocus. It's one of my favorite movies. And then I also got, I haven't taken it out of the wrapper yet, this Wednesday photo because I also like that show. I don't get to watch it unless I go to my daughter's house because I don't have cable, but I have seen half of the episodes. But I did see Mission Impossible last night and I highly recommend it. It was a great movie. Thank you all for watching. See you in the next one.